guys, it's Pietro here. I have just been challenged to design a unique Tommy t-shirt.
So let's go and let's do it. Hello everyone, my name is Pietro Boselli and I'm a model. I am back home in Italy, actually. This is where I grew up and this is where my parents live.
My modeling pics from when I was a kid. This is me and my brother.
But I also have been a mathematics teacher for many years in London, and I was teaching for about 5 years as I was doing my PhD.
I think I could describe myself as curious, for sure, focused, and adventurous. Why not?
Hi, Faye.
Hi, how are you?
Great, how are you?
Ready?
So ready. So I think I'm gonna just go for a classic t-shirt.
Great. And then let's go to our resource library. Did you already have something in mind from the badges or the patches?
I sent a quote. Yeah, I'd like to put that. I like to put it at the back.
So truly engage your mind, everything else will follow.
Oh, lovely. Okay. In my life, I always dedicated a lot of time to cultivating my mind as well as my body. I think there is a synergy between the two of them. When you really put an effort into thinking, into elaborating your thoughts, into learning, into cultivating your mind, then everything else follows, because you then have a plan of action, you then have a way to evolve your thoughts and to adapt, and you have work ethics, and all of these things come from really engaging your mind. So for me, this is a quote that really sums up my approach to doing anything in life.
All right.
And then I was thinking about that big together logo.
This one?
Yeah.
All right. And did you have already in mind where you would like to put this one?
I think that will look great at the very bottom of the back. I think being together is relevant now because we are experiencing, in a way, forces that are taking us apart. In many ways, obviously we had COVID and the social distancing. So that is physical distance between people. So we need to move forward by creating a force that keeps us together in other ways, being connected, being aligned with our beliefs, we aligned with our objectives.
This is my bedroom growing up. And this is a really, really great thing, is all the postcards that my friends used to send me before social media was a thing. People used to send postcards, believe it or not.
I'm inspired by mom, definitely always inspired by her. This is the kitchen where it all happens. My mom is really passionate about cooking and she wakes up every morning really early, makes bread, makes all sorts of delicious things, and then she's off to work. And I'm inspired by everybody who is just a decent person and they just are happy to do their job, to care for the people around them, and be modest and humble, especially right now where we see so many extreme opinions and extreme points of views. I think maintaining the calm, maintaining decency in general, and being kind. Anyone who's kind, no matter what the situation, for me is an inspiring person. I am optimist in general because even though I see the challenges that we face as humanity, that we face as individuals, I believe that where there is a will, there is a way. I'm a great believer of that. We should focus on looking ahead and staying positive and, staying together.
Nice. All right.
I think this is what I had in mind, really. I wouldn't want to add anything else. I just like it's, simple. I think less is more sometimes.
Exactly.
And
I agree with you.
I think we really nailed, everything that this t-shirt is about. The together logo for me was the main thing, given that this is
what this initiative is about, and the quote just to make it, you know, my own in a way. Ah, I love it. It's great to have like one of my own quotes on a t-shirt.
I've been challenged to design an amazing Tommy t-shirt. I placed the logos, I placed a quote, and I think I've done a great job. So for now, I will pass the challenge on to you, and I really look forward to seeing the result. Ciao, everybody.